You can see we release the die. The blue and yellow each spread out from the corner they're initially in, and they coat each of their respective surfaces. You can see the blue die reflects off the sidewalls. So there we pulled up the containers. The blue and yellow die tries to spread out, but instead it's massively deflected off to the right of its intended path.